Morning. Everyone okay? Yes. Everybody to my left and everybody to my right. Everybody up in balcony. Way back in the last seats. Yes, I can see y'all. Sometimes when I sit way at the back, right, I think people from stage can't see me, but I can see everybody. I'm not trying to scare you, but I'm just saying. Everybody okay? Yes? Can we all just stand to our feet, please? Can we go ahead and say hi to somebody else? Welcome them to the house of the Lord. Yeah, just move away from your seat. It's okay, yeah, you can something from the scriptures. From Job, it says, there's this verse that begins with God saying, listen to this, Job. Can we put our names there? Okay. Yeah? Can we try putting our names there? Just say, hey, listen to this, Roshan. Listen to this. Stop and consider God's wonders. Chapter 38, verse 4 starts saying, Where were you when I laid the earth's foundation? Tell me if you understand. Who marked off the dimensions? Surely you know. Who stretched a measuring line across it? On what were its footings set, or who laid its cornerstone? While the morning stars sang together and all the angels shouted for joy, who shut up the sea behind doors when it burst forth from the womb? When I made the clouds its garment and wrapped it in thick darkness, when I fixed limits for it and set its doors and bars in place, when I said, this far you may come and no further. Here is where your proud waves halt. And of course, I can go on. I can go on. We can go on. And just want us to listen. Do exactly what he started off by saying. Listen to this. You stop and wonder. Stand in awe of his wonder. Amen. Can we do that this morning? Even as we worship him, let God be God. Yes, let's honor him with our voices, with everything in us, because we cannot fathom or imagine this awesomeness of God. Amen? Can we do that, church? Yeah, we look a little upset about God being God. Is that okay? What's up? Anyway, let's just honor him with everything we got, right? Father, we welcome you today. God, we are here, we stop and we just look and we stand in awe of your wonder, God. Come and have your way, we pray today. I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. To the name that's so much higher than all names. And and all honor to your name. Honor to your name. To the name that's so much greater than all names. I sing praises. I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. To the name that's so much higher than all names. Come on, let's give them all honor today. Honor to your name. We give all honor to your name, to the name that's so much greater than all names. Let's lift him up today. We lift it up. We lift it high. Sing praises to him this morning. I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. To the name that's so much higher than all names. Let's give him all honor today. Your name is life. lift you up. We lift you up, Jesus. We lift you higher. We lift you up. We lift you higher. Let's lift our voices right now and sing to Him. Voices, let's all lift it up. We lift you 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 so great today. You are so great, so great to us. You are so great. We stand in awe of you today. We stand in awe of you. They bow before your throne, and all the elders cast their crown before the Lamb of God and say, sing that again. Before the Lamb of God and Savior.
voices right now.
Church, just lift it up.
Unto you, the slain and risen King, we lift our voice with heaven, singing worthy, Lord of all. Be enthroned upon the praises of a thousand. You are worthy, Lord of all. Unto you, the slain and risen King, we lift our voice with heaven, singing worthy, Lord of all. You are worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. You are worthy. You are worthy. Worthy of it all. For from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory.
Father, your presence is the air that we breathe. Your presence is the song that we sing, God. Father, I pray that our eyes, our gaze will always be fixed on you, on your beauty and on your glory. As the psalmist cries out, one thing have I desire of the Lord, and that will I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord for all the days of my life, that I may gaze upon his beauty and his glory forever. Father, we are here for that. We are here for you. Because Jesus, you are our everything. You are our everything today, God. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence, living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you. I'm lost without you. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I And hunger to the King.
Oh, we cry out to you this morning, God, with one voice. With one voice we cry, we cry. Oh, we cry out to you as the deer pants for the waters. We are desperate. My soul cries, oh, my soul cries for you, Jesus. My soul longs for you.
Come on, church, can we lift our voices to Him?
My soul cries to you. Oh, my soul longs for you. I'm desperate for you. Oh, I'm desperate for you, Lord. And I'm lost without you. Been by my side, what would have happened to me if you were not by my side? It is by your grace and your mercy that I'm alive today. Oh Jesus, it is by your grace and by your mercy I can sing today. It's by your grace, by your mercy, I can stand and testify. You are good, you are good. Oh, come and surround me, Lord. Come and surround me, 'cause I'm desperate for you. I'm desperate for you. Close to you, and never. never let me go. I lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm you are my desire. Will do. There's nothing else can take your place. To feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find a way. Bring me back to you. All I want, come on. You're all I want. You're all I've ever needed. You're all I want. Help me know you are. Draw me close to you. And never let me go. Lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm you are my desire. No one else will do. There's nothing else can take your place. To feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find a way. Bring me back to you. Come on. Let's all cry out with one heart. You're all I want. You're all I've ever needed. You're me know you are near. Say it again. You're all. Jesus, you are all. You're all I've ever needed. You're all I want. Help me know you are near. Help me know you. Help me know you. Well, let's declare, I know that you are near. I know that you are near. I know that you are near. I know. I know that you are near.
Jesus, I love thee. I know thou art mine. For thee all the follies of sin I resign. My gracious Redeemer, my Savior art thou. If ever I love thee, my Jesus, 'tis now. I love you, God. Purchased my pardon on Calvary's tree. I love thee for wearing the thorns on thy brow. If ever voices, I love thee, life. I love thee
in life. I will love thee in death. Praise thee as long as thou lettest me breath. Hold on my crown. If ever I love thee, my Jesus, 'tis now.
I love you, Lord. I love you, Jesus.
Lord Jesus, we just want to tell you that we love you. We honor you, God. You are our Lord. And we honor you, Jesus. We love you, God. And I just pray right now, Lord God, that the fire of your Holy Spirit will fan into flame. Oh God, will increase, oh God, our love, our passion for you. Let our love for you intensify, just become more intense. Let that flame burn brighter and stronger than ever before. Breathe upon our love, Holy Spirit. Breathe upon our love for Jesus. Fan it into flame. Make it stronger and brighter, Lord God. Let others around us see and know that we are a people who are passionate for Jesus. Not cold, not lukewarm, but on fire. Intense for Jesus. Fan this into flame. Let's let it burn brighter and stronger, Lord. In each of our lives. Thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Spirit of God. Thank you. We bless you, God, today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.